Souvenirs. Okay. Speaking of souvenirs,
I just hope Chris is okay after that car.
Me too.
Guess he doesn't care about it anymore.
Well, it was never in his inventory, so I don't know how you guys ended up with it.
Daniel keeps reading it again and again. I told him not to count on her. He won't listen.
I don't know if we ever read the whole thing, because then the grandmother, Claire, came in, so I'll just read it. Mom, Dad, I've heard the news about Seattle. I'm heartbroken. I have no idea what's going on, but I do know Sean and Daniel are innocent. You're the only family they have, so please help my boys if they come to you. You can reach me at this address. It's a P.O. box I use sometimes. I know you don't owe me anything, but I beg you, please, help my sons if you can. Okay.
Another month, we'll be hooked up for Mexico.
Drawings.
Still can't believe we ran into the guys again.
I know.
Talk right? About fucking fate.
From states away? Razor?
Yep. I'm a real man now. Kind of.
Not everything. Okay. Well, I don't have to manually put his clothes on this time. He'll do it himself.
Hey, bedhead. Had a good sleep?
Oh. Hi, Yeah, I did. Thanks.
Nice.
Oh.
Okay. I better hit the shower before they use all the water.
Right. See you around.
Who's that? Humboldt County, California, 2 months
Misha.
After.
Whatever. Breakfast time.
So what's her name? I had color hair.
Gotta say, I'm glad we took some of this stuff. We needed it.
Cassidy had it. Colored hair. Oh, all the stuff we just looked at. What did it say on the side? I'm so tired. I thought I just needed a what? To...
Ah, no more fog. Sweet.
More than... I don't know what that says. More than that? I can't read it. If I got closer, I could.
Must have. Coffee.
Instead, look at litter.
Jeez. She's way messier than me. It's hard to believe. Gotta have backup signs.
We'll eat for food. Yeah, was that her? I wasn't expecting to have nudity.
That girl is even more of a sleepyhead than I am.
Giant redwood.
I do love these trees. Ancient and majestic.
Finn's tent.
It's a mystery how Finn can be so messy and strong at the same time.
They're all messy, huh? So is this like public land? I forget exactly what they call it. Bureau of Land Management? BLM?
Funny how I like being out in the forest now. I actually feel free.
I mean, it is on the West Coast that they have that not really on the east, for whatever reason. Call it BLM land, Bureau of Land Management, and it's free to stay. You just gotta follow certain rules, which a lot of people don't bother to even follow the rules, but they should. Alright, we can look at all this stuff, and we can lure the flies.
I always spot him reading in the morning. Like he isn't cool enough already.
Huh. Grinder.
I thought I liked weed, but this guy's on a whole nother level.
Condom wrappers?
Glad somebody's getting some action.
Train map?
Finn told me a bit more about train hopping. This map is like his Bible.
Spray paint?
Can't tag a train without paint.
Family picture.
Weird to see him younger. Finn looks so innocent.
Letter.
Glad to see somebody has Finn's back.
San Diego, October 18th, 2016. Finn, thanks for the postcard. It was great to hear from you again. I love getting to hear about your travels, and to be honest, I'm living vicariously through them. I always wanted to see more of the country, or even the world, but I took a different path, as you found out. I know we talked about this before, but after 20 years as a PO, I've seen too many kids tossed in and out of the system. We don't care about where they're going after they've served time, but that should... Oh, so Finn served time. Got distracted. We don't care, you know, that's what we should care about the most. We didn't get along at our first meeting, as I'm sure you remember. Still sorry about that. But I knew I had to prove I was willing to help you before you would trust me. I wasn't sure that would happen. Don't laugh, but I love being proved wrong, and you did it. You showed me that on the other side of your pain and anger, you wanted to learn and help others who feel alone in the world without friends or support. I'm glad to see you found a group you can trust and travel with. I still worry about the trains and everything else, but you know that. I do hope you find a place to settle into and call your home. I know you will. Things are a little tougher in the world than when I was your age, but every generation has to go through its own BS trials. I'm proud you're willing to practice what you preach. I hope this letter finds you well, and I can't wait to read about your next adventure. So don't make this old SOB wait too long. I need the inspiration. Your friend, Kareem. Wow. That's awesome. Yeah, that's what we do. We go around and look at everything. So is our tent. Cassidy's tent. So we can't inspect her tent?
That girl is even more of a sleepyhead than I am.
Well, maybe that wasn't her. Maybe she's still asleep after all, because he's saying that. It didn't look like her. A dog.
Never seen a dog so chilled. Doesn't care about anything. Yeah. Like you don't get pet enough around here.
Did you see all that fog earlier?
Creeps me out. You don't know what's inside?
It's tripping over the campfire.
Like that movie.
The sun has saved us.
Get your breakfast on, dude.
No, we look at the campfire.
It's nice to sit here together at night. Like we're a part of something.
Your man crushing hard today.
Yeah, Anders smoked too much again. I'll get him up before Big Joe gets here.
Good. I want you to start the day with that asshole.
We're so lucky these guys took us in.
Woodlog. Sit and draw.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
These trees are just so gorgeous.
Where?
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Time to take the pen, dude.
You need some more lines for this exercise here.
Okay, got it.
If you run this way,
gotta get my coffee on before I go anywhere.
You'd stop us. Penny's tent.
I'm not quite sure who Penny is. He's so out there.
Oh, Penny's a guy? Okay. Hannah's tent.
Hannah's so private about her life. Plus, she probably hates my guts.
Ingrid and Anders tent.
These guys have top gear. Wish I did.
Good if you spent your money, but you want to save it for going to Mexico.
Shoot, what's the date today? Is it the 15th or 16th?
I guess we need to go to the water collector for the thing. Coffee.
Jake's stuff is always so tidy and neat. Just like him.
Tidy and neat, huh?
What's up, Jake?
Hey, Sean. Not much.
What do you got going on there?
This is a birthday card for my little sister. Don't laugh.
How old is she?
Aw, that's cute. How old is she?
She's 9 years old now. Like Daniel.
Do you miss her?
I'd probably miss her the most. I'm kind of jealous you get to hang out with your brother all the time. But I bet it's hard to be his brother and father figure.
Yeah. Well, that's my job.
That's my job now. Full-time Daniel Wrangler.
He's really lucky to have you. Hey, since you're such a pro big bro, what's a good way to end this letter?
Oh.
Goodbye sounds a bit lame, right?
What is she into?
Well, what is she into? Like anime or video games? Puppies?
She has a pet chicken named Alexander. Sarah loves that thing, but it creeps me out.
Why not draw a creepy portrait of Alexander?
Good idea. It'll match my chicken scratch perfectly.
Yeah.
Anyway, thanks for your help, Sean. I gotta finish this before I get ready for work. Don't want to be late or Big Joe will eat me for lunch.
You and me both. See you later, Jake.
Sean, thanks again, man.
No problem. So before we get our water for coffee, I'm just gonna look around the rest of this place. Oh, geez, a raccoon.
Maybe we hold off on Mexico. But can I really keep Daniel here?
And is it safe? Are you guys allowed to be here and just haven't been... Or not allowed, just haven't been found yet?
Man. I would have killed for something like this back in that freezing house in Oregon.
What is it? Power? A light? Or are they still hooking it up to something? There's a line going.
Must have coffee.
I'm trying to see where the power generator line goes. Oh, Alright, they got plugs in there. Okay, well, I don't know. It leads to this tent, and they got stuff plugged in there. Two plugs would go off somewhere, probably to some power strips, but I don't know how much that one thing can power. This another dog? It looks like the same one, right? Oh, the dog's tripping him up. Lake sign.
We went swimming there a couple of times. Fucking cold. But fucking awesome.
Old tarp.
Coffee time, Sean.
Those guys sure know how to live outdoors. They've taught me so much already.
Trash bags.
Weird we didn't see any bears with all that trash lying around.
Yeah, those are not secure containers. Not bear box here. Posters.
So many missing persons around here. Creepy.
Camp hasn't killed us, but legalization will. Small farms have to stay in illegality.
Okay. Get your breakfast on, dude. We shower like once or twice a week. Gives us more time to chill, right?
I wonder who that was that we saw.
Living large and humbled.
Task board.
Yep. I'm up for some heavy barrel lifting tonight.
Camp task...
Yay.
Camp task list. Clean bucket, dishes, grocery, shopping, restock, water tanks, fuel generator. Just do your part. Coffee maker. Oh, so we go to the coffee maker.
Most of them aren't too fancy hippie food. And fast food junk.
I figured we were just going for the water first.
Water's kind of rare around here. Everything goes into the plantations.
Alright, well, before I go to the coffee maker then, I'm gonna look at this water collector. Water tanks.
My turn. Gotta stock up the shower and kitchen later tonight. Wish it rained more. Nice to get fresh free water.
Alright, well, hopefully I didn't miss anything. Let's get a coffee on.
Coffee out in the wild is the best coffee. Period.
What? You hear that?
I heard nothing, Penny.
Maybe it was the coffee brewing. Never mind. You can't hear? Only me.
I don't understand. Why?
How you miss all those insects? How the fuck? The swarm is coming.
Bugs?
You mean bugs? I haven't seen many flying bugs. Not in the winter, at least.
Sean. Narcs, stealth drones, all that shit. Wake up, boy. Look up.
You saw them? When? How?
Because vision, Sean. They watching us now.
That would be shit for me and Anders to lose the job. The cash is good for us to travel.
Where are you going?
So, then, where's your next pit stop?
We want to see all the cowboys in Austin. But we spent too much money so far. Traveling is expensive.
Depends how you travel. I mean, look at us. Cush get. Not when they legalize that shit.
Then you can work legal on the farm, right?
Not if the government steps in. Then the pigs, pill pushers, all bad.
Then there is no farm. Right, right. Is that when it happened? 2016? Well, 2017. Well, it's barely 2017 now. It's legal in Washington.
It's legal in Washington, and it's worked out okay. It's gonna be legal everywhere. Soon, anyway.
Legal, but controlled. By who? The bitches who made it against the law. Yay, yep. Freedom.
I don't know.
For taxes.
Things have to change. Oh, did anybody see Daniel?
Who's that?
I haven't seen him this morning.
I saw him walking with Finn. They were headed to the lake.
Thanks, Ingrid. I better see what he's up to.
Tell him no swimming. That lake is toxic, man. Nasty.
Well,
I keep thinking you're Dutch. Because we're from again?
Sweden, Malmö. You wouldn't hear about it.
A long fucking way to work a farm.
Yeah. Been working for 3 years in a coffee shop to pay for the trip.
I hope that shit was worth it.
Oh yeah. Good times.
Penny's
wish
paranoid.
You came sooner.
And negative.
I feel like we will never see everything now.
You did. Gotta ride with us, right? You saw the real shit.
True. I will miss you too, Penny.
I think you forgot something, Sean. You gonna make some more coffee, right?
More coffee?
Take some, give some. It's only fair.
Alright, let's make more.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, make it for other people.
My bad.
Yeah.
Got it.
Not your coffee, boy. We share. Always.
Take some, give some. It's only fair.
Alright, good. We did a good thing. I didn't realize the way they live around here. So, I want to take a last look around, especially find out who that was taking a shower.
They were headed to the lake. I should go check on them.
Penny, private, I guess. Everything closed up. So who was that?
That girl is even more of a sleepyhead than I am.
So she's still sleeping, it's not her. Oh, it was just some random person, I guess. Didn't get a name. Came from the shower. Walked back.
We shower like once or twice a week. Gives us more time to chill.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, okay. I don't know who that was. I don't know if we find out who that is. Then let's go to the lake.
Get out of here. What the fuck, man? You're awesome.
He threw that? Wow.
Come on. Once again.
Yes! I fucking rule!
Holy shit! That was dope!
What's up, guys? Morning target practice?
6 bullseyes in a row. Kid is a fucking ninja! Hey, we didn't want to wake your sleepy ass up.
Yeah. Thank you for that.
You okay, Daniel?
Hey.
Seriously, I've never seen anyone throw like that.
He's using his power. 6 bullseyes? Really?
Wow. Finn trained you well. 6 bullseyes, dude?
Yeah. I got better. Lucky.
You can't throw a baseball without hitting me in the nuts. How did you learn to aim so good?
Not true, liar. You're the one who sucks at baseball.
Yeah, right.
Hey, wow. What's up with you two? I should have let you know, but I'm watching him like a hawk. Seriously, much respect. He's like my own blood. And not that I'm as hot or cool as his big bro. Yo, Sean, idea.
You called him hot.
I want to see if Daniel inherited the family blade skills from you. How about a little demo?
It was my turn.
Come on, let's give the man a chance.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take a shot.
I don't have powers to help throw the blade. Give me a second. Press. Oh, wow.
Oh, Sean. Hold your right arm. More like this. Better alignment. Better aim.
You mean the right mouse
button? Won't really help.
Dude, what's wrong with you?
He knows he's using his powers. That's why he's, kind of mad at Daniel. Does it have to wait longer?
No. Come on, sweetie, one more time. I know you can do it.
Sweetie.
Be zen, Sean. That's the secret.
I am Zen Master.
Come on, Sean. Show us your talents.
Let's show the kid what's what.
What?
Oh, fuck that!
He did that.
See? I rule.
Sorry, Sean.
I could have got
that
one.
You're not a ninja.
I could have got
that. Cool. Just ask your brother for help next time.
Yeah. What would I do without him?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault if you can't throw.
Woo! Gone.
After that workout, I need some more fucking Java.
Wait! Don't go yet!
It's all good, Daniel. We can practice later. If it's cool with Big Brother. Love you, man.
What now?
You cheated.
Daniel, I can't believe you cheated.
What? What do you mean?
Come on. Don't play dumb. You're showing off in front of Finn. You want him to find out?
Finn is cool. He wouldn't tell anybody.
You don't know that. You're gonna get busted, Inanno. You need to listen to me.
Stop calling me that. I'm not a kid anymore.
Daniel, don't.
Why?
Inanno.
Stop, Daniel.
Now. Here we go.
For what?
I said stop, Daniel.
Don't grab me!
Whoops.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be that hard.
Inanno means dwarf.
Okay. It's fine.
It means dwarf.
I told you. You're good. But you don't have control over your powers yet.
Yeah, but we stopped training since we got here. You'd rather hang out with your new friends.
Well, because we need to fit in if we want to keep that job, okay? But you're right. Let's, do some training later today. Cool?
Yeah. Let's go by the lake again. But Sean, how long are we gonna stay here? It's been like a month.
I know, but we need more money to get to Puerto Lobos, remember?
It's gonna take forever. We should try and find Mom. Since we have her letter now.
Again?
We already had this conversation.
We only have her P.O. box.
Sorry, Daniel, but we can't. We don't even know where Karen really is. And we can't risk getting caught while looking for her. She's one of the reasons we're out here. That's why we're going down to Mexico.
How come I never get to choose? I'm the one with the power.
I gotta take care of you.
I hear you. It's not fair, but you're my brother. My responsibility. I have to take care of you.
I know, but I'm not gonna be a kid forever. Finn treats me like an adult. He understands. Uh-oh. Bid Joe.
Oh. Yeah, ask about the watch.
Hey, you don't wear your watch anymore?
What? Oh. Nah, I put this on instead. Finn gave it to me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, pretty cool.
Wear it on your other wrist.
Hey, Daniel. Remember what I said. Low profile.
Yeah.
Okay. We're cool.
I don't like working on a farm.
I know.
He works
too.
It
could be way worse. We're making cash, you know.
Okay. Wish we could check on Chris. Just see if he's okay.
We will, Daniel. When we're safe.
He's pretty far away.
Far away.
I know.
I guess when we're even further away.
I have fun playing hide and seek, especially in the dark.
Not scared?
You weren't scared at all? Come on.
Not with Finn. We had the best hiding spot.
Just looking around to see if there's anything to look at. That's the lake.
Dude,
there.
Oh. Big Joe's waiting.
Can't go, Big Joe. So he works on the farm too? This kid? Daniel? I figured it was just Sean here working it. Don't find out whether he's guiding the knife with his powers. I assume so. Just like he knocked Sean's knife off with his powers like that. Jeez, I'd be afraid of the raccoons. Surprised the raccoons don't pick apart the trash they got over there. She's still sleeping. So did all these people work on the farm? Bonjour. Jess. Hey, you're running right in front of me. All aboard?
Sit here, my man. I need a bodyguard like you.
Cool. Tell Sean to get me a knife.
I'm not sure if you should buy him a knife yet.
Mind if I sit here?
Sure.
Now there she is, Cassidy.
Why so serious?
Nothing. Just thinking.
Cool. I'm always worried about my city boy.
Everyone here? This isn't a fucking school bus. We're late.
What, you think school buses can't be late?
Hey, little man.
So at this point, I'm like, whatever, dude, just give me more booze, you know?
Yeah.
I don't bullshit you. Some gutter punk jumps.
You're not listening to anything I say.
So I cut it.
Are you?
Yeah.
What?
Dude,
yes, I am.
Cut me too.
The party.
Oh, shit. Too much sex, guys.
Are you okay?
Too much sex.
Shut up.
I was
two peas in a pod, these ones.
I'll show you the battle score.
You were so high last night.
You're showing jealous.
Cool.
Just keeping an eye out for him.
Nah. Just
you,
keeping
be
an
careful
eye out.
With that,
you know?
Though,
yeah.
Okay?
Big brother watching.
Hey, who's the next
That's
master
cute.
Here?
I'm deaf. Did you lock the tent?
You wanna see stuff for shooting in that evening?
So?
Wrong.
How do you feel?
You went back for the lighter.
Who knew this little tree market snowflake would end up here? With us misfits.
I feel free.
I actually feel free. It's been a long time, thanks to you.
I hope so. Finn and me had a bet how long you would last. Okay.
Please don't hurt me.
I lost.
Thanks. I'm glad you did. You can't get rid of me yet.
Hey, I'm gonna shut the fuck up back there. I can't hear my music.
Oh, jeez.
Guess what?
Make it louder, old man.
He was on his secret sat phone again this morning. Speaking Romanian and shit.
Oh no. Here it comes.
He's Agent 420. And he has a license to cook.
What's that?
Told you 1,000 times, Big Joe is a clone. They come from a factory in Silicon Valley.
Don't be mean.
Maybe he's just the factory reject.
Okay, just don't be so mean. It's right there.
Oh, Sean, are you crushing on Big Joseph? Oh,
what?
That is so
Sean
sweet.
Loves Big Joe.
Oh, God.
Sean loves Big Joe.
Shit, you're all in love with Big Joe. You can't stop talking about him, I swear.
But his ass is too big.
Oh, jeez, right, he's sitting right behind
him.
Well, you're sitting right behind him.
Yep.
He's kind of a mystery.
Hey, pipe down back there. Enjoy the scenery for a change, for fuck's sake.
Like they're not all intimately familiar with him by now.
Fucking tired.
Stop your bitching. We'll get out of here.
Hey!
Jeez.
Don't hit her like that.